Well, welcome to my channel. Today I want to tell you about interesting freebie pictures which were offered by Livre Publishing in their weekly newsletter. The most interesting thing is the newest book by T.Goodridge, and it's about Christmas. I believe that Amazon release date will be August 18, but I think that it's possible to order it already from the publisher's website, but they also quite generously offer us some freebie pictures. Not all of them are 100% in my taste, so of course I will be waiting for the full flip through of this book, but some of the pictures are quite cute. So if you are interested, I will leave you a link where you can download these freebie pictures as usual down in the info box. They also offer some freebie pictures from the new book by Marjorie Sarnat, and it's for those who love to color unicorns. In this book there are also a couple of quite nice pictures. I love that Marjorie Sarnat pictures are detailed. And unicorns, they are beautiful, so in this book I also downloaded a couple of pictures. They also have less interesting for me books like Celtic Christmas. Well, the idea is good, but I wouldn't say that designs were 100% Celtic, so I selected for myself only one or two pages. And also the vegetable market, which is probably not exactly the style which I want to color, but maybe someone will be interested in this book. And also, you can download several freebie pages from my favorite books by T.Goodridge, from the Main Street, from Home Sweet Home, from Country Garden. So if you don't have these books, but still if you want to color these pages, you can go to the website and to download them for free. As I said, all the links will be down in the info box. And of course, it will be very interesting to hear your opinion about this new Christmas book by T.Goodridge. Of course, we all will be waiting for the full flip through, but I am glad that authors already started to think about Christmas. It's good to be prepared in advance.